Spirit measures. Let's go. Leggy. 1735. We're good. Let's do.
Guardian, all of our training, all of our losses, it brought us to this moment. We must stop Kallus from reaching the Veil and establishing a link to the Traveler.
Final stand, baby! If I can get this old Ishtar-era orbital beam thing up and running, it might come in handy.
I would suggest exercising an abundance of caution around untested Ishtar technology.
I miss the old go in without a plan and hope for the best, Osiris.
That is a gross mischaracterization.
Today shall be the end of Kallus' reign. The Shadow Legion will submit or be crushed beneath my heel.
Push. Go boom. Like half a grenade with three of those. Yeah. We'll test you soon. A lot of quiet time between fights. Oh. Is it green like this?
Kaidal's forces are entering Neo Moon airspace now. Something's not right though.
So close.
Soldiers to such fruitless deaths.
You want me to? Okay. Yeah, I'm not fucking with that. Up. This really kill everything in one. strat's gonna be fun. So, we're gonna do... baseball. It's really low. Let's give it help. Threshers gonna piss me off. Got it.
worth the ammo.
Missing here. Oh, oh, fuck me. Okay.
Black Maw, guaranteed.
These guys first, I'm gonna go mentor.
Oh, okay.
Let's do it. Try this because we are using strand through this whole thing and sprints, eats. Jesus fucking Christ, man. That is fun. That is fun.
Shale.
Anti-air guns are neutralized.
My forces are rallying, but it will take some time.
You're almost at the Veil, Guardian. Every moment wasted brings us that much closer to Calamity.
So, this defense relay thing, taking a bit more work than I thought. It hasn't been turned on since the Ishtar days. Hope it still works.
With the Empress's Legion routed, it may be our last line of defense.
Sounds like someone's coming around to the untested Ishtar weapon.
Loot. Loot. Give me loot. Gobble.
Under our control. They're vital to our defense. Tanks are headed to your position.
That sounds like a job for untested Ishtar weapon. Paint the targets, Guardian. You tag them, I'll frag them.
Okay. dig it.
The defense relay's overheated.
There's no end to them. Osiris, what do we do?
Remember your training. You only have one goal. Keep them from the veil.
I can do that.
Cowards, this is Empress Kyatol, the true sovereign of the Cabal. You've chosen to ally yourself with a gutless traitor worshipping a false god. We are Cabal. We eat the mountains, we drink the seas.
Yeah, tell
if you've any shred of honor left, then at least give us the pleasure of a worthy battle.
No end to this.
Guardian, It's our day to die.
We shall be immortalized in legend together.
Yeah.
Position.
This way, Guardian. We'll safeguard the vault together.
Yeah.
get up.
Guardian! Keitel! Are you okay?
Keitel, get up.
The veil's exposed. Keep them away from it, at all costs. Leave the Emperor to me.
Keitel, you're gonna die.
You must reach the veil before the Shadow Legion. Do whatever you must to prevent the link.
Okay, head of the veil. This is that room. Where am I going? This way? No. Here? What the fuck? So we dropped in that one mission. Oh, fuck, I'm blind. Okay.
Will Keitel be okay?
I have a feeling she can take care of herself.
Empress Keitel is buying you time to find the veil before the Shadow Legion. Don't squander this opportunity.
According to Neo-Mooney lore, the veil is deep beneath the ground. Like, way deep. Whatever you find in there, just keep going downward.
We're keeping an eye on the surface. Keitel's holding off Kallus for now, but she's outnumbered.
Ishtar Collective. Cool. Let's see if I'm gonna die anyways. No, yeah, I'll leave it on. I think you strand, I'll keep using the card.
Osiris, I'm sending you a visual feed. We could use your help navigating this place.
Incredible. Just like the archive on Venus. You should be able to access that Ishtar terminal like any other.
Long mission. 43 minutes in. Must have died repeatedly on that rooftop thing. Purple.
That must be the veil. It's massive.
Wow.
I feel a little strange. Don't know how to describe it. It almost gives me the same feeling as the Traveler. That doesn't make any sense, does it? Let's press on.
Wait, what are we pressing on to? Off the side? Into the veil? Up? Weird. Okay.
For both our sakes, please don't fall. It looks like the veil goes even deeper.
are things moving? Oh.
Is this?
Looks like a cloud art prototype. That's wild.
Okay. Let's try it again. No.
I held them off as long as I could. Kallus is coming for you. It's in your hands now, Guardian. Give him the end he deserves.
Weird. That looks like where I'm gonna fight Kallus. Chair. Okay. Why? Off. Cool. It's like an egg with a hole in the butt. Well then, I'm going to stop this one here because we're at 48 minutes and I feel like I'm going to die a lot. So,